Arlington National Cemetery is the final resting place for many American astronauts, pioneers of space exploration who served our country by reaching for the stars. Today, in honor of the NASA Day of Remembrance, we remember many of the astronauts who are buried or memorialized in these hallowed grounds. From Project Mercury, the first human spaceflight program in the United States, John Glenn is buried in Section 35, and Virgil Gus Grissom is buried in Section 3. In 1962, Glenn became the first American to orbit the Earth. Grissom was the second American in space and was assigned to command the first Apollo mission before his death during a launch rehearsal in 1967. From Project Gemini, the second human spaceflight program, Charles Bassett and Elliot C. Jr. are buried in Section 4. Both men perished during a training jet crash. Also from Project Gemini are Theodore Freeman, buried in Section 4, and Clifton Williams Jr., buried in Section 3. Both men died during training missions in the 1960s. From Project Apollo are Roger Chaffee, who died along with Gus Grissom in the Apollo 1 launch rehearsal. They are buried side by side in Section 3. Other Apollo astronauts include Charles Pete Conrad and Alan Bean, who are buried in Section 11, Stuart Roosa is buried in Section 7A, and Don Eisley and James Irwin are both buried in Section 3. All five men participated in various Apollo missions. Bean, Conrad, and Irwin were three of just 12 people to have walked on the moon. The crews of the two space shuttle tragedies are also commemorated by memorials here in Section 46. The Space Shuttle Challenger Memorial honors the seven crew members killed when the Challenger exploded in 1986. The commingled remains of astronauts Gregory Jarvis, Ronald McNair, Krista McAuliffe, Ellison Onizuka, and Judith Resnick are buried beneath the memorial, along with the remains of two crew members, Francis Scobie and Michael J. Smith, who also have individual grave sites in Section 46 and 7A. The Space Shuttle Columbia Memorial honors the lives of seven astronauts lost as the shuttle exploded in 2003. Section 46 contains the graves of three Columbia astronauts, David Brown, Laurel Blair Salton Clark, and Michael P. Anderson. The other Columbia astronauts, Rick Husband, William McCool, Kalpana Chawla, and Elian Ramon, are remembered at the shuttle's memorial. Other astronauts interned at Arlington who played key roles in NASA's space shuttle era include Robert Overmeyer, buried in Section 23, David Walker, buried in Section 66, Henry Hartsfield, buried in Section 46, and S. David Griggs and Stephen Thorne, both of whom are buried in Section 7A. The astronauts buried or memorialized at Arlington exemplify how the cemetery honors many types of service, in space as well as on the battlefield. These men and women put their lives at risk to advance the knowledge of science and space for all humankind. We remember them today and honor their services and sacrifices. For more information on the lives and legacies of the astronauts laid to rest in Arlington, please visit our website, arlingtoncemetery.mil.